what's your name calls it, abstract art.
So you like to do abstract art?
Yes. That's the kind of art I'm turning out right now. See, when I first came in here, I started out on animals. Mostly this. Then I decided to stick with this kind. But I'm deciding to use all liquid ink from now on. I'm not sure. I just thought of it last night to use all liquid ink because the colors stand out. You know?